Hello and welcome to another video. Today I'm showing you how to fix your Windows Store not opening in Windows 11. So, first thing you're going to want to do is go down to the bottom left hand corner of your screen and hit the Start menu. And then go over to Microsoft Store. If it is not here, type in Store and it should pop up. Once this is up, you can go down to App Settings. And what you're going to want to do is under Reset, you're going to click on this button right here, Repair. It'll take a few seconds. And then once that's done, you're going to attempt to open it. And if it still doesn't work, you're going to click on Reset. And that's going to wipe out everything and basically reinstall it onto your computer. And then you should be able to go and open up your Microsoft Store. So, I hope this video helps you. Have a good day. Bye.